Today, I'm going to take a look on this Sony reel-to-reel deck TC558. I think the owner told me that there's only one channel work when play the reverse. So I'm going to see what's going on here. Let me turn on the power. The power is on already. Let me put the forward plate here. So it's okay when you play forward. But let me try reverse. That channel doesn't have any output, only right channel here, only right channel, there's no output on that channel. Okay, when you shut off the right channel, let's see. Left channel working on when you play the forward, so something wrong in the reverse. To energize the problem, we need to look at the block diagram here, and this is the TC558 diagram. We can see there's a pre-head, one's for forward, one's for reverse, and they had to go through the switch S301 to M4 and M5 here, and 4 and 8, this control the switch to send the signal from forward plate to reverse plate. And we know the output is all good for the forward plate. That means the amplifier and amplifier, they are okay. So we don't need to check this amplifier PCB. The only thing we need to check is this, because it goes through this switch right here. So this switch, if there's a contact problem there, it will cause the signal not able to send to the amplifier here. So basically, we need to check the PCB and see where this switch is. Okay, this is the playback amplifier circuit board here, and all this playback signal, reverse and the forward, this is the switch right here. And the we switch it to forward to back to reverse, it goes through this switch right here, and I assume, because the amplifier on the forward still working, so I think the problem not in the amplifier area. I assume maybe the switch have a bad contact right here. So what I'm going to do is spray the contact cleaner on the switch right here. See if we can take care of the problem there. Okay, I have a contact cleaner here, and I already loosened up this PCB here. So what I'm gonna do is try to clean the this area here. This is a switch right inside here. I think something inside is a contact. It's bad right now.
So I'm gonna do some cleaning right here. Okay, I'm gonna do cleaning here. Okay, I think it should work right now. Let me put everything back and see. After I spray that switch there, and right now I think work okay now. Let me turn on the power, pray. Here the left channel, right channel, very close. Okay, let's try reverse. Okay, almost same too. Left channel, right channel. It's working now. Switch back to forward. So it's all working now. So sometimes it's just a very easy fix. This is not an amplifier problem. It's just the contact problem on the switch inside the circuit board.